by my daughter to graduation. In view of the current national economy and also the global economy, the role you as an individual have to play in your institutional position, you have to play in this economy that is competing in the global market. I also want to encourage all of you to pay attention to whatever is going to be taught here. And to stimulate you again, at the university state in South Africa, which he has already quoted, if you go alone, you go very fast. But if you go together with others, you go very fast. In other words, if I run alone, I will be wrong, charting the wrong path. But because I don't have anybody going with me, I can run very fast. But running fast in the wrong way, that is what it means. You can run very fast, but you find yourself in a crowd when you are going to take it. But when you are together, you can run further, but you get to the destination. That is where the human being comes in. Because it's an adult class, we are going to tap experiences from you in this particular moment. But if you look at it, you have objectives here. Building awareness of your own know-how, skills, and competencies for you. The important thing is to put the whole thing within the theoretical framework. And I find this, without the theory, you cannot operate. So what is the business? What are the definitions? What are the concepts? For adaptive management and value chain. So when the concept is placed properly, and we get the proper framework, then all of us will have one mind to move ahead. But I went to value chain, and I was just doing little things about value chain, and also adaptive management. When I came back, I realized that this is a very important program that everybody who is here on this campus or in this institution are doing themselves. So like the Prof said, if you are here, just come to yourself blessed. Because at the end of the day, your mind will change. There will be a paradigm shift of what you used to think and how you used to do things. And you will find that you will be doing things in a better way. I say to people all the time that acquiring knowledge is not all. But acquiring knowledge and having impact is the key. But how do you have the impact? For those of you who are here, not to be offended, I just want to tell a story from the Bible, and that was the Lord Jesus Christ's mother. Mothers know their children very well. Because just at the time of birth, they know how you cry and what you did, and they'll be watching you very closely. So the mother of Jesus Christ has been watching Jesus. And at a banquet like this, he told the servants, whatever he tells you, do it. It looks so stupid. But when he did it, there was a miracle. The point I'm making is here that when the conceptual frameworks have been laid down, when we have able resource persons who are going to do something, and together, all of us, our minds, we will have to put the thing into effect. In other words, practicalize it. And as we practice it, then there will be a change. If you know something and you do not do it, there will never be a change. And the law in physics that talks about change means that you have to do something about the situation. And I know a lot of us already have so much knowledge. But why things have not changed is because we have not done what we do. And I want to trust and believe that by the time we leave, whatever we are fighting, but the objectives are very clear. Clear this out. what we need to expect us to do and do so, then apply the knowledge into practice. If I take your thesis, I know that a lot of people have attended seminars, attended workshops, attended conferences, but ask yourself, apply the knowledge, what have I learned? And you find a lot of people who do it. They desire to attend conferences, desire to apply knowledge, it is always there. But the impact, which is the doing, agreeing with what you have learned and acting on it, is what is missing. So the solution is just that at the end of the day, you will attend your conferences. I hope this particular short course will not be seen. Thank you very much.